confession. I do not have to earn love. I am lovable because I exist.
That's the same as last week's.
No, last week's was, my heart is open. I allow my love to flow freely.
My name's Selina Brathwaite and I am playing the role of Carrie. Carrie is, how do we put this? She's a free spirit. She's, she's not, I don't know, I mean, some might say she's not all there upstairs. She's in her own little world, on her own little planet, but everybody loves Carrie. Carrie is a lovable character, she's a really good friend to play. I like her. I'd be a friend if I knew her.
I know! Why don't you pray for a miracle, Bev? No, I'm serious!
We know!
Stop it! Terrible camera work. I mean, she needs light. You can barely make out anyone's face. It's so dark and it's very shaky. See my sister, she only just got the camera and she's learning. And anyway, she did us a favour. Oh, I see. This is her debut. What? Her first film. Look, if it wasn't for Chloe, we wouldn't be playing as Ignolettes right now. You'd be sitting at home watching Hollyoaks.
No, we wouldn't. It doesn't start till 6:30.
I'm a hitman!
I'm the Terminator.
I'm the Spider-Man! You play like the Spider-Man!
She goes through a lot of her friends, sort of. They have a lot of fallouts and things like that. So I think she finds that difficult, except when her friends don't get on, because she seems to get on with everybody. But when they don't get on her, she finds that really difficult to sort of understand and comprehend. But she also goes through, she's joined this group a little bit later on in her life. So I don't think they realise how much they sort of mean to her, how important they all are to her in her life. She's sort of, a little bit of her past comes out with what she's had to deal with in her past when she has to address Sandra in a situation and she has to do something quite out of her character, which none of the others have ever seen her do before. And that's actually quite a hard thing for her to do, but she's done it because of the way the situation's unfolded and how everything's come out. But she's very supportive as well. She supports Bev, she supports Sandra in her situation. And she's always there trying to help everybody. She wants the best for everybody.